Hi guys, and welcome to my channel Crafty Bonker. In this video I will show you how I upgraded a simple clock to this beautiful resin beach clock. If you guys want to see how I did that, then continue watching. This is the clock I will be giving a resin makeover, so let's open it up. Now I will prime the surface with a primer, and once it's dried, I will move on to the next step. So guys, the primer has dried up. I have picked up my colors already. I'm using Candy Blue Pigment Paste, Atlantis Pigment Powder, Turquoise Pigment Powder, Silver Holographic Glitter. I have already mixed my resin. I have my sand out here. I will make beach in this area. I will not pour colors in sand together. I will just pour sand today, and once it's cured, I will move on to the ocean colors. I am doing this because ocean colors move over the sand, and I really don't like getting that turquoise water on sand. Okay guys, the beach area has dried up. I've mixed my beach colors in resin. I've also taped this area to protect it from resin. I will start by pouring the colors in. Just blending the colors together. Heating the resin, as it will make it move a little bit more and burst the bubbles as well. For making waves, I'm putting some clear to create a barrier between white and the ocean colors. You guys can check out my beach pour video to get more idea about making waves. I will put the link to it in the description below. Okay guys, I think I will stop now, and once it's cured, I'll move on to the next step. It is time for layer 2. For this, I'm using just clear resin and white instead of heat torch. I'm using a lighter today because my torch has resin on it and I cannot turn it on anymore. I will start by pouring some clear resin in and then make some waves. I'm using dryer on low heat, but it has more speed as compared to my heat gun, so I feel like it will blow the resin more, but I'm not sure how it's gonna work out. Okay guys, I will let it cure for a day and then move on to the final layer. I was not going to do a third layer, but I feel like the waves are a bit too much, so I'm doing just one more layer, and I will do just in this area. I like the lacing in here though. For this one, I made my pigments quite transparent to give it more depth, and I've added some snow white glitter as well for that extra shine. Blowing some bubbles. And now making waves. Okay, so I will let it cure now. Okay guys, so it's all cured and I've already put the clock hands. I love this piece so much. I wanted to do a resin beach clock for a long time, and what is better than giving a transformation to an old one? I really like the subtle lacing in here, and I think doing a third layer was a good idea. I think using dryer to make waves was not a good idea, or maybe I shouldn't have done it at cold setting. I'm glad I did a third layer. It really looks good now. Do let me know what you think of this one. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video and found it helpful, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And come check me out on Instagram @craftybonker. See you guys next time.